just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me, cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's too easy to see you're really just a big meanie. Big meanie.
Alright, listen, I need you to focus. I need you to go to deep in your mind. This is important. We are going to perform an experiment of the sorts. I'm going to have to ask you to bear with me for a moment. Now I need you to open your mind, your eyes close them. You are now about to be placed under my hypnosis. For the next 4.5 minutes, we are going to explore into your mind to find out why you're so f***ing jealous. Now why do they make you pippity-caca-poo-poo? Like, I'm kidding, I just wanted to see if you're still listening. Okay, now I need your undivided attention. Sir, I have a question. Why do I always sense this undeniable tension? From the moment that I enter into the room, it gets all quiet and whispering. Whenever there's conversation, why am I always mentioned? I've been dying to ask. Been itching at me, is it just because
you're just jealous of me? Cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me, cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's too easy to see you're really just a big meanie. Big meanie.
Alright, now I just flubbed a line. I was going to say something extremely important, but I forgot who or what it was. It doesn't take a bunch of takes for me to stand here in this truth all day, for me to say the truth. Okay, you're drooling, you have tooth decay, your mouth is open, you're disgusting. For lunch, a bunch of sweets or something, what? You munch, a bunch of crunch, a munch, your tooth is rotten, just the gum. Your breast stinks, wanna chew some gum? Yes, I do, so what am I on? You, sir, Owen, shoot, sir, Owen. I'm just absolutely terrified that someone's gonna find out why I'm saying all these terrible, evil, and awful mean things. It's my own insecurity.
You're just jealous of me, cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me, cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's too easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.